Hello guys, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Survival. Right now we caving right now, and but we need to collect some cobblestone because we can't even have more. Okay, that's messed up. Just need some more iron. I'm thinking about wish we could make a diamond pick, but how much it takes? Maybe we have enough to do a diamond sword. If we have enough, we should. Because I think it only takes 3 diamonds to make a chain table and some obsidian. We have to, don't forget that. Oh, we actually have to have some obsidian for that, so no. We can't do the chain table yet. Sorry. We have to have more diamonds. But we might find some more because this cave is not done yet. We are not finished this cave yet. So we could find some more diamonds. Okay. Time to burn some of this stuff out. Don't need a stone shovel no more. God, that was so scary. You know, I just saw him just fall down. Came out of nowhere and just fall down. Scared the crap out of me. I could have been dead too. That's all of that. No, why would I say that? Bro, gosh. Just came out of nowhere. Now I have to get through that stupid creeper again. Oh, we have to make another one of that. Dang it. Is that another creeper? Let's go back. Because now I may do all that crap over. Because stupid witch. Oh. God. Oh, how you probably never say the game the whole time we were the Starless Worm, man? I would have been gone. Because I don't even know how I got through here. This series could have been over if I would never say this. Hurry up. Stupid witch. I should start turning this stuff on peace for every time I come in a cave. So how many times I've got this series? So many times I don't even know. Let's get out of here. Let's throw some of this crap out. Crafting table. Okay. We good. I'm gonna get some stone before we get out of here. Just for some sapling. Doesn't have a creeper. We'll take this way. Do not feel like dealing with that witch again. He popped out this way. Then it was a skeleton. We gotta watch out for that witch. Where is he? It's a stupid witch chat. Oh, he just must have spawned. Yeah, he must have spawned. Spawn one more mob rat bombing one more time. That witch probably just spawned. Right when that skeleton was killing me. That's creepy too. Gotta make sure I have enough iron too. Can't just be all over those diamonds. No, we need to stay down here. We shouldn't go up. Okay. Let's check this one. Oh, you've been there. Before I have to go through all again, we save it. We might have to have another cave. I think next episode should be our last episode in the cave, and we should be up to the surface. I'm trying to get how much tools as I can. People, you weren't even close as Kim. You blew out the wrong spot. Time fighting you when we can't roll off on code too. Where's he at? Oh, he's stuck in the water. I guess I'd say about 10 more episodes, we'll go mine again. This deck should last us. I mean, that popped out of nowhere. Make sure there's no lava under there. Because sometimes it will. Yeah, I see some light. I also hear a spider too. Can't roll off on iron too, because that's the pretty. We can't roll off on iron too, because that's pretty much the reason why we came in this cave. It's iron. We was running out of iron, so we had to go caving again. fan. I'll look at the Enderman, because if you look at him, then he's going to fight me. I'm going to go check out here first. We don't even need to place torches, because the lava's like giving light for me. Go push the spine. It's not like a real cave. You can't run around here. Let's go barrack ourselves up. Let's go barrack ourselves up. That was creepy. People just came out of nowhere. We better save this game. That was just so creepy. If y'all would saw that, if I would have, thanks a lot, if I would never had that armor, I would have been dead. Creepy thing. We should start heading back up soon before we die. Cause we already come to a point where we about to die. Scared the crap out of me too. Cool. Skeleton, just the worst knees you ever have. Stop shooting me. The water pipe pushed you over here. Make sure there's no diamonds under here. Sometimes the water will hide them, like last time we found those diamonds, okay? Lava, leave a vein. And this cave is so big, it's gone on forever. And more diamonds. We find so much. Okay, how do I get them? Let me save this. So yeah, we find a lot of diamonds this series. I didn't knew we was gonna find none. God, I was about to say a diamond, but go in that lava. Dang, how much diamonds we got? Oh yeah, 7, we getting a lot. Well guys, we'll see if we can find some more diamonds next episode, cause it's about time to end it. So yep, see you on next episode. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you on next episode. Bye.